Can I help you there?
Sure. Those supposed to be my business partners here. They arranged a meeting, I believe, about some horses.
A fellow with a scar and a Mexican?
Yes, sir.
Out by the stables.
Thank you. Have a wonderful day now.
Good man. Like you.
You don't know me. You turn up in this town?
Then have you met my partner, Arthur Morgan?
No.
I met your son, the sheriff.
Okay. We've got gold, Yankee. We've got gold.
I ain't no Yankee, friend. I ain't nothing. My daddy came over on the boat from Scotland.
How much gold?
Enough. These are prized horses I'm talking about. Them they'll get you 5,000.
5,000? For horses?
Easy.
Where do we sell them, these $5,000 horses?
Over in Clemens Cove. Fellow over there will run them out of state and give you 50 cents on the dollar.
Mister, you got yourself a deal.
Just keep us away from this. Publicly, I mean.
My sense is we keep all horse wrestling away from the public.
That's where they keep the thoroughbred.
Yeah!
$5,000 for horses. We've been robbing the wrong folk all these years.
Yeah. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
Can I help you, gentlemen?
Yeah, we're here to see about some horses.
Horses?
Yeah, we had an appointment with Mr. Braithwaite, I believe.
Yeah, I never heard about any of this.
Our partner wanted to make a significant investment in some stables down here. But perhaps we should look elsewhere.
Well, okay then, but head on up to the stables. Someone will come see you.
Let's go!
Just stick with me, okay?
Yeah!
Whoa!
All right, let's hitch up here.
Ha!
There you go. Let me do the talking. There.
Can I help you, boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Listen, why don't you get out of here? You, Scarface, and your greaser buddy.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs looking to do some breedings.
Come on now, partner.
Okay, fine. Follow me. These here's mainly the studs available for purchase or for working. If that's what you're interested in. What is your boy's interest in?
All right, I'll grab the white one in the middle. You get the other two.
Relax, boy. Come on.
Good boy.
Wait, come on.
Marston, you right point. I'll cover up the back if there's any problems.
What are you doing?
Let's go, quick.
Go, get out of here. I got the back.
What the hell you doing? Stop! Stop! We're being robbed! I said stop these men! Stop!
Bitch!
You're gonna burn! Look out ahead! They're coming out of the fields! Watch it! There's... There's a gap in the fence. We can get out that way. Let's try to lose them in the trees.
Think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
I guess we'll see.
What you boys want?
Heard you was, heard you pay good prices for horses.
Oh, we'll buy more or less anything, Pop.
That so?
Sure, Pop. I'm Clay Davies. That's my brother Clive. We're twins.
John, Arthur, Javier.
So what are you? Cuban?
No.
I don't like Cubans.
That so?
Maybe. Well, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
Ooh, you're funny. I like you boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on me. You want it, or you want to ride them fellers into town, and maybe someone there will hang you.
We're gonna need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it. See you boys again, I hope. Come on, yeah. Close the gate, Clive.
Down to the bull. No lie.
Who the hell did you rob for all this?
Hey, you ask no questions, I tell no lies. That's all yours once you hand me the money. Wagon 2.
Yeah, that's it, boy.
Fine. Here it is. What we agreed on.
Good man. You on doing what you do best. If you need more, just come along back.